Bro, look at this cam, boy. You looking good today, brother.
Always, baby. We always looking fly.
How you feeling, man? All-star game, bro. This ain't nothing new for you.
Nothing, man. But it's always a pleasure to be here on the red carpet. Enjoy it, you know. Get a little chance to come out here, show our swag, show our, you know, our fashion, and go play.
That's right, brother. Okay, I got to ask you, man. You know just as well as everybody else, man. There's obviously a lot of trade rumors where you're going to end up. In my opinion, bro, anywhere you go, you're going to make them a World Series contender, man. I don't know where it's going to be. I don't know, man. But I wish you best of luck.
I wish I knew. But I know how you guys always, you know, always show me the love. And, you know, wherever it is, we're going to go win.
Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, Luis Severino, bro. You are looking fly today, man. You got everybody with you, man. How awesome is this All-Star game?
This is great, man. You know, having fun with my family. And this is a new experience. You know, last year it was in the car. Now it's walking, but it's really nice.
I mean, the last time we spent time together was in AAA, bro. You were on your way to the big leagues. Now you have established yourself as one of the best pitchers in the league, bro. I could not be more proud of you, brother. What are we expecting in the second half?
A lot of stuff, man. We have a great team. You are a young team. You know, we got a great first half. And, you know, I will work, you know, to get better, you know, every time they give me the ball, I want to go over there and get 100%.
George Springer, Houston Astros. Brother, it seems like you guys are poised to do it again.
Yeah, man. You know, I mean, we're playing well, we're having fun, and I think we got a little bit better with our guys in there, so I'm happy about it.
Well, I'm telling you, man, I feel like your whole team is here for the All-Star game. I saw that home run derby, the love you were giving Bragg, bro.
Oh, that was
amazing.
It was awesome, man. I wanted him to do it. You know, he was an underdog in that bad boy, but it's all good, man. I mean, it's all about your teammate right there, and it was awesome.
All right, man, so I'm just thinking about this, and I'm going to take you back to spring training, man.
Uh-huh.
I mean, how crazy of a spot to be in. Now, all of a sudden, you're an MVP candidate, bro. Back to being the Matt Kemp we all know and love, man. I'm so happy to see you here.
It's fun to be back in L.A. The fans have been really great. They've embraced me coming back, and it's been a great journey. So far, so good. A good first half. We're in first place right now, and we're playing some good baseball.
Tell me a little bit about the turnaround in Atlanta, man. I mean, it seems like you, Acuna Jr., you guys have really kind of taken that and run, obviously with Markakis and Freeman leading the charge.
Yeah, we're trying to get on base for the big boys to drive us in, and you know, that's our game. We like to run. We run wild, but secure, we make run score.
Well, it's funny, man. You say the big boys, man. You guys can be the big boys too, man. So second half, man, you guys are in uncharted waters right now. To be in the position you are, man, going for the division title, that sounds good to me in Atlanta.
Yeah, that sounds awesome to me. Hopefully we make it, but we're going to play hard so we get there.
Who you got here with you today?
Man, it's awesome, man. It's a great feeling to be here today with all these great All-Stars. So it's a great event for baseball, so I'm looking forward to it.
All right, bro, second half for the Dodgers, man. Yourself, huge turnaround. The team, huge turnaround, yeah. Man. What are we going to see in the second half?
I think you're going to see a lot of good baseball from the Dodgers, man. I mean, we all find out who we are this year from their struggle in April, and we turned our season around. So you're going to see a lot of excitement baseball, and it's going to be a tough stretch in the beginning, but that's where we're really going to see who we are. And I think, you know, we're going
to
be good.
Just to be able to be here with the greatest players we have in the game, bro, at such an early age. Brother, you have the talent to let this happen every year.
I mean, that's the plan. That's what you want to do. But I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy to see all these guys. I mean, dude, it's something I'll never forget.
Mookie Betts, brother, I'm telling you, man, your game has elevated, bro, since you showed up in the league. This year, MVP, you and JD, man. That Boston Red Sox team looks like they're tough to beat.
Yeah, we're good. We got a 1-9, we're solid, and we got some good arms too, so that's what makes it.
Well, what do you got? Alex Cora, bro, first year over there, man. How's he doing?
He's awesome. You know, couldn't ask for anything better. He's definitely one of the best things to happen.
So what are you looking forward to tonight, man? You know, it's a huge game, National League. They've lost 6 in a row, man. You guys need to step it up.
I know, right? We need to do something, so I'm just going to go out there and hopefully get in the game and pitch well and enjoy it for sure.
How you feeling about the game tonight?
I'm feeling good. I'm excited. It should be a lot of fun.
In the National League, man. Hey, you guys are up in overall games in the All-Star game, man. Hey, but you're 6 in a row. You got to change that tonight.
We do. We got to do something a little different. So
I feel like there's going to be a lot of power arms tonight, man. What are you looking forward to in the game tonight?
I'm just kind of taking it all in. I mean, it's a real fun event. I'm just happy to be here and with all these guys. And, you know, hopefully we can get a win on the board.
All right, Jacob DeGrom, bro. Your first half has been historic, bro. I mean, in New York City, bro. I mean, how much bigger can it get?
It's been fun. You know, I really enjoyed it. And just looking forward to getting the second half started.
All right, man. Hey, I read in the paper the other day, you say you want to stay in New York, man. There's obviously been a lot of trade rumors. You are one of the premier pitchers we have in our game. But for you to say something like that, if I'm the New York Mets, I could not be more happy about that.
Yeah, I've enjoyed my time there. Like I said, in 2015, when we went to the World Series, that was the most fun I had playing baseball, and there's no better place to win. So, you know, I would really enjoy staying in New York.
68 wins in the first half of the Boston Red Sox, bro. You and Mookie have driven that squad. I mean, you're playing in Boston, one of the biggest markets in baseball, man. How much fun is it?
It's been great, man. You know, we got a great team. We got a great group of guys. Guys are always having fun. You know, Alex has come in, done a great job, you know, just, you know, being the manager and really kind of setting the tone in that clubhouse. The fans have been great. It's been fun, you know. We just got to come back to the second half and keep going. You know, we got the Yankees right on our tail. We got to keep it up.
Over there in Milwaukee right now, you and Christian Yelich have just changed the culture in that locker room, bro. Just tell me a little bit about that.
Yes, we're just having a blast right now. You know, just trying to lead the way, you know, show these boys how to go out here and just get it done. So, like I said, just trying to be leaders, you know, guy to younger guys. And like I said, trying to go out there and play ball.
I don't even want to call him Michael Brantley. I just want to call him Dr. Smooth, bro. That's what I know you as, man. I had the privilege of playing with you for 4 years, bro. Got to see two of those All-Star games, man. Now I'm behind the desk right now, still watching you, man. You still coming to these things.
I'm trying. You know, putting in that hard work and enjoying it, you know, being out here with this great group of guys, it's awesome to be a part of.
Cleveland Indians, brother. When we all came over there in 2013, man, we were at the bottom. Yeah. To see where you guys are right now, contending for the World Series every year, man, tell me what that's like.
It's awesome. It's a lot of hard work from a lot of good people, a great organization, first-class organization that put us in these spots. And we got to thank the fans for their support and, you know, all the players that came in and helped us along the way.
Mitch Haniger, bro, you are crushing this year, man. The Seattle Mariners are back to where they are supposed to be, man. What's been the huge turnaround?
Just clubhouse vibes. I mean, it's been really good this year. Guys are all on board, and everyone's believing in one another and just putting the team first.
It just kind of seems like when you lost one of your best players in Robbie Cano is when you guys really, really took off. That has to do with the camaraderie in there.
Yes, exactly. You know, that kind of just brought us together, and we all had a meeting, and we said, you know, let's be in the race for when Robbie comes back, and he'll help us get to the playoffs. And, you know, we're waiting for him to return. It's going to be great to have him back, but we've been doing a good job of winning some ball games without him. And, you know, we're looking forward to having you back, Robbie, and just keep winning.
Tell me a little bit about the Boston Red Sox, man. You guys are crushing so far. 68 wins in the first half, man. You guys are amazing to watch.
Yeah, man. Obviously, we got a lot of guys here, you know, that have had great years. We've had a good run so far. You know, we got a great team, great group of guys, and just trying to take it in. You know, enjoy it.
We had talked about this earlier, man. For you to finally get the recognition you deserve as one of our premier players to be here at this All-Star game. What's this mean to you?
You know, it means more. A lot of people ask me if I won it earlier in my career. I wouldn't change it. I like it. Everything happens for a reason. And, you know, to have these guys with me, it means even more because I know they're going to remember it. They had a blast yesterday at the Home Run Derby. So, you know, hopefully they have a good time today, and it's something they'll always remember.
Hey, man, Colorado Rockies, bro. Yeah. You guys are making that push, bro. What are we expecting in the second half?
Well, hopefully a lot of wins. That's the goal. But we're playing good baseball, man. It's been a lot of fun, and hopefully we can continue.
Ross Stripling, I'm telling you, bro, career year so far. What's been the turnaround?
Oh, man, you know, just confident. Finally, third year, you get comfortable being able to get guys out at this level. You know, obviously, you're just battling, got the starting job, just wanted to keep it, motivated to keep that job, and found my way here, man. This is awesome.
It's amazing, bro. Yeah. Los Angeles awesome. Dodgers, huge turnaround for them in general, bro. Obviously, guys like Max Muncy have really stepped up, yourself included. Second half, what are we supposed to expect?
Man, expect more of the good things. Matt Kemp killing it, Muncy killing it, getting Justin Turner back healthy has been good. He still hasn't taken off yet. That's going to come. Rotation's back healthy with Kershaw, Rich Hill, Kenta Maeda. So, you know, good things coming for the Dodgers. Should be a fun NL West race down the stretch. Hopefully we can get our sixth in a row.
Shin-Soo Choo, bro, having one of the best seasons in the American League, bro. You're an on-base machine this year.
That's right, man. That's right. That's why I'll be here. That's why I signed for Rangers. But this year, finally healthy whole years, and then finally help the team. I feel very good right now.